morning everyone, I am Abhi Kishwani of NTC Public School. Some weekly news headlines are: Draupadi Murmu elected first tribal president of India, second woman to assume nation's top office. Dinesh Gunawardene likely to be named Sri Lankan Prime Minister. Veteran politician Ranil Wickremesinghe was first announced Sri Lankan new president on July 21. Central Board of Secondary Education has declared the CBSE Board TET result 2022 on 22 July at 10 a.m. IIT Kanpur to organize GATE 2023 application window opens in September, exam to begin from February. IIT Kanpur research team develops bio-inspired artificial muscle for space robot. Neeraj Chopra qualifies for maiden world championship final with first attempt through of 88.39 meter. PV Sindhu wins maiden Singapore Open title. Veteran surgeon Bhupender Singh passed away at the age of 82 on Monday. Thank you.